If you are not holding on to anything, we will demonstrate what it means. What fair trade, the value of the fair trade is trying to stand for. You put your left hand up and open it up, all fingers open. And the right hand, you point. Okay, now let's start clapping. Clap, you clap as hard as you can. It's not a big sound, is it? That means Net Nasi, my cooperative, is working on its own. No partnership. They struggle. It's not a big impact. Now you increase the two fingers. Keep clapping. The sound is increasing. So that means Net Nasi, my cooperative, and Angus Fair Trade Australia New Zealand is trying to assist. Keep clapping. Increase to three fingers. That means my cooperative, Net Nasi, Fair Trade Australia New Zealand, and Roasters are coming together. Now four fingers, everybody. My cooperative, Fair Trade, Roasters, and you, the consumers. That's the kind of environment we must create. All of you, when we were clapping, you were smiling. That must be shared by everybody. And with that, before I sit down, I want to sing you a little song, a short song, and let us dance to make us feel part of the family. Ruaka na wal wale, ruaka na wal wal, dora pete, vete piela, yeah. Pila rava vatan, malare wale, yeah. Thank you.